What's going on, dudes? So check this out. You see it? Yeah, the display is, remember when I installed the mod, I crinked the display, the FPC cable, so
interferes. I mean, it won't broke the LCD cable.
But this display was on and off so many times, so I'm not really surprised. I got a brand new display right here. There you go. So in this video, we are going to install brand new display. We're gonna take this off and we're going to install a display. So let's take the display off. I start from the side of the antenna. There is this thing right here. You pick it, and on the other side, around here, there is another thing further down. Oh, make sure your battery is off or you're gonna short things off. We pick this. And let me show you on the microscope what we have happening here. Let me zoom and adjust focus. I guess it's gonna be a good walking distance. No, let me go closer. Let me zoom you in. So, like I told you, this display is seeing better days. You see, I fixed it here, 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 here. Where else? Everywhere else is good. And it broke right here. This could have been fixed, but we have to deal with, you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 on this side and 2 more on the other side. And it's kind of close quarters, but I've tried going in here. You see, basically this we're gonna have to do, I would have to do from the other side, and this too from this side, and this display is tearing right over here. So the point in fixing it, you know. So I just went ahead and bought a brand new display. Let me show it to you on AliExpress. So here you go on AliExpress. I paid 853 rubles for it, which is I think like $9 or $9.50, something like that. If you wanna go, just go to Google, rub to USD, type 853. And right now it cost, so I bought for 602, now it's 592 plus shipping. A little bit cheaper from global walkie-talkie store. And the shipping is like $3 or something like that. And I ordered it June 1st and I received it today. And today is June 17th. So it's 2 weeks plus 17 days. Obviously the price is kind of... Half the price of the radio, but whatever. So let's take this off. I'm not gonna be messing around with do-it-yourself. Just using an iron, do-it-yourself. I mean, this thing is broken, you can cut it off. I'm gonna use the blade. You see the blade right here. At 390 degrees. Gonna take this off clean. Let's go on the microscope. Oh, my blade says plug. Well, now it's good. It's getting the heat. So 390 degrees. Waiting for it to come up. Now it's good, I think. Yep, it's off. And using the same blade, I'm going to clean this thing off using solder wick. That's good. Where is this thing? I don't want it. Let me cut my solder wick and let me clean this flux off. That's good, and let me wait a little bit because I want to. It's 9:22 p.m., so I'm gonna watch television. It's like 5 minutes. I'm gonna let this thing cool off and come back and install the small blade, and we're gonna solder the brand new display in. So we're back. And let me just get the smallest tip in here positioned. I think 380 will do. Yeah, 380. Let's go on the microscope. Where is my new display? Right here. So, how I want it? Oh, how I want it? How I want it? I think like this. Yeah, like this. Like this is gonna be perfect. Maybe like this. Like this is gonna be better, right? Like that. Yep. So let me apply some flux. Guys, I don't wanna be... basically, I'm not gonna clean the flux, so I'm gonna use this one as a mechanic. Mechanic UV-MCN, UV-10, this non-active flux, so I'm gonna use this instead of my usual UV-599. Soldier iron is ready to go, and let me apply. The only thing that might go hard is this one, the ground part. The rest should be easy. Like this generously. Let me put some solder on my tip. Let me position this display. So I said like this, something like this, right? Straight. And that one tucked in. Nope. Like that. Like that is good. Let me handle this ground. Simply good. Nope. Let me use some tweezers here. Yeah. So more solder. And we do this, we do this, we do this, clean tip, more solder. Clean tip, more solder. Well, I guess I can clean this flux off. What do you think? Just a little bit. Like tiny little bit, so we don't get anything on display. That's it. Nothing more. This should be good. And as you can see, the new display does not come with a backing plate, so I'm gonna remove the backing plate right now. I'm sleeping, it's hot here, guys. I'm not sure how many degrees, but it's... to have a good night, you have to sleep and work a ventilator. So I'm kinda sick. Not really sick, but yeah, I'm having symptoms. The Black Sea is warmed up. We can go and swim in the Black Sea. And what we got here? Do I see tape that I could take off? Yes. Tape, let me show it to you on the microscope. So that you know what I'm doing. I got some tape here, you see. Let me take it off the Zap microscope. So let's stick it in like this. And let's put it into its new home. What the fuck? Like this. And where is my battery? All right, man. This is nice. Let me turn off the lights and come back. Hello, the lights are off, I'm back. You see what color it is? It is red, guys. It is red because I did a different video. I shot it just before I shot this video. I'm not sure. It's gonna be either the video before this one on YouTube or the one after this one. But basically, I've changed the color of the... I made another video on how to change the color of the LCD. Let me come back and turn the lights on. So anyway, we did this, and basically I have a button situation here, and I'm gonna take care of the button situation. I have buttons from Baofeng UV-5R, the one that is broke. From that radio, this Baofeng UV-5R, the old one, if you remember it. From this radio, we are going to use transistor, 8 watt transistor, to install here. That's a different mode. But yeah, this video is done. I'm gonna put everything together off camera, and we actually going to use this radio. It has Foxy reborn firmware, and here I have a FM stop band filter. So we are going to using a spectrum analyzer, find out how good it is at stopping FM band, and B, we are going to draw a diagram. I'm gonna take off some of the components because I think most of them are the same, and we're gonna get some values. So if guys wanna build the same exact thing, right, they can do it. Plus I have a case for this thing, but the case is going to be we can do the same video, right? So in the same video, we're gonna measure this thing, installed in the case, and measure it in the spectrum analyzer using this radio Foxy firmware. Yes, so guys, this video is done. I think I have nothing else to add. I'm gonna put this radio back together off camera so that I don't screw up anything. And if you like this video, press like. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe and share it with someone, and I'm going to see you next one. Goodbye.